Well, what's up, America? This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, as you can probably see, I'm tired. Been up all night working on my computer. That gum computers, boy, I tell you, it'll work your ass off if you get a problem with them. I still ain't got it fixed neither. Anyway. But that ain't what I'm going to talk about today. Anyway, what I'm going to talk about is yesterday. I went up to the Walmart, and I went up there looking for something called a pipe clamp. Now, some of you people out there probably don't know what a pipe clamp is. But anyways, it's something, it's a two clamps on the end of a pipe, and you can, 3 feet long, 4 feet long, or whatever, you can clamp stuff together. And they're kind of hard to find. I went to Walmart, they didn't have none. I went over there to Tractor Supply. I figured, well, hell, a Tractor Supply got them. They got axes there you can split logs with and all kinds of stuff. But shit, they didn't have it neither. I went over to Sears. I said, well, Sears, they're the tools, the capital of the world, you know, craftsman tools and stuff. Figured they'd have it. Shit, no, they didn't have it. And so I asked a feller in Sears. He said, well, you ought to go on down there to that Tri-County rental place down there, and they might have them. I said, well, do they sell them? He said, I don't know, but you'd probably get one down there. So I went down there, and walked in there and looked over on the wall. And by God, there they were, 3 of them up there on the wall. There's a 36 inches, and there's a 5 foot, and then there's one 10 feet long or something like that. And I was like, wow, boy. Fella come around and said, can I help you? And I said, yeah. I said, how many $1 million you want for one of them clamps up there? I need to use one. He said, oh, about $6 million. We'd laugh, joke about it. I said, well, you know, I've been trying to buy one of them all over town. I couldn't find them. He said, yeah, my daddy's 96 years old. He said, them belong to him. He said, I keep them in here. He said, I rent them about every 5 years I might rent one. He said, so he said, you want to use one? I said, yes, sir, I sure do. I said, how much you want for it? He said, well, he said, I'm going to let you rent it for free. Can you believe that? That's what the man told me. He said, I just need you to put a $20 deposit on it. You go on home. I told him what I wanted to use it for. I'm fixing a thwart in a canoe. If you don't know what it is, look it up, kids. And I was fixing that, and I needed to squeeze the canoe together once I fixed it. And so he said, you just give me twice. I ain't got but $7 cash. I said, you take a credit card. He said, no. He said, you got a $5 bill? I said, yeah. He said, all right. He said, stick to $5. So it's a $5 deposit. And it's reminding me I'm asleep and tired. I got to get up there and take it back up there after I do this commentary. And so I went home, ran into his thing, worked just fine. I fixed it, everything. Okay, I saw them. That ain't what I call commentary about today. Actually, I'm commentary about when I went to Walmart looking for a clamp. I also wanted to buy a light bulb. And so I was looking at the light bulbs. God dang, boy, I'll tell you, that's the most complicated shit I ever seen nowadays, to buy one freaking light bulb. You know, used to be, you went to get the light bulbs, and there was a, let me see, it's 40 watt, 60 watt, 75 watt, 100 watt. I don't know if it's any more powerful than that. I don't know. But the higher the number, the brighter the light bulb was. That's easy enough to, you know, and that worked for, I think, about, several hundred years. That's the way things have been going, see. Well, you know, old Congress up there in Washington, them dumb sumbitches up there decided they was going to change the light bulbs around now, and because it's going to save some energy if you didn't burn all too many light bulbs, and you had these I don't know what kind of light bulbs, they got gas in them or some damn thing, I don't know. And now they got these ones that have got LEDs in them, and I mean, it's just more and more confusing. And they got what they call a luminous, how many aluminas on there and everything, and all that, and watts, and all that kind of stuff. And what I want to know is, I just want to go buy me a 60-watt light bulb, all right? Couldn't you just put 60-watt light bulb on there, and you can call it any damn thing you want. It could be a damn luminous whatever, but just put 60 damn watts on it, and put 75 watts, 100 watts, 150 watts, 40 watts, something like that. I know this Illuminous bullshit on there. I can't figure that stuff out. I'm unfigured, probably. I spent maybe 20-30 minutes there looking at all them damn light bulbs. And another damn thing, that cost 10 times what an old light bulb cost years ago. I don't give a shit if they last 20-30 years. Shit, I'll be dead by the time a fucking light bulb burns out. Anyhow, Jim Bob's mad, and I gotta go take that clamp back. So Jim Bob's out.